I kind of sat on it for a few days, and then I got to thinking about, you know, my life and my future, and like I really asked myself if I was ready to get out, and I'm not ready to get out yet. I was really fearful of getting back out into the misery that I was living, you know, and my addiction. Before I came to prison, I was living in Portland, homeless, you know, drug life. I was committing crimes to support my addiction and, you know, hurting people to support my addiction. I was really scared to get back out into that. I'm currently in the AIP drug and alcohol program called Turning Point at Columbia River. I just had to realize I wasn't ready, and I thought of my family a lot because I'm in prison for robbing my family. I had done 5 years for burglary, burg one, and I paroled after doing 5 years, and I had the most amazing support system and family, and my Aunt Kelly, she owns a restaurant, and I was given a job there in the family business, you know, like I was just a dishwasher, but I started using again, and I got to a point in my addiction where I became that person that did that. Like I hurt the people that, you know, loved and supported me for all these years of me putting them through hell. And so I have to face the fact that I no longer have a relationship with my family, who is the most loving, supporting family ever. And I have pushed them to that point where they had to detach from me because of the, you know, I've hurt them so bad. And so when I was thinking about getting out, I thought a lot about my family because I know that when I get out and I do right and I change my life, I know that that relationship will be there for me to repair. I just have to do what's right. And I know that what's right is for me to graduate this program and to continue to do this program. So prison to me is a place where I could grow. And I chose to do this time to grow. I'm scheduled to get out if I graduate this program, which I will, February 8th.